Good morning, Anjayan, art lovers. Welcome to my art and craft class. I am your art teacher. Today's craft activity is, look at this, paper ring. You want to make it? Okay, let's start to make this paper ring. Look at this. Okay, for making this paper rose, we need some materials like one square sheet. I'm drawing the circle on the sheet, and then one green paper. It was in this shape, cut out in this shape, and a green paper, small green paper. So first of all, we should cut this paper in a circle shape like I'm doing. See, just like this. And now fold this paper in the middle of the session. Roll it, and roll it, and then leave it. It just looks like this, and then apply the glue and paste it. See, now it is done. Then I'm taking this shape and आपको इसमें थोड़ा सा कट मार्क लगाना है इतना हाफ एंड इसी के अपोजिट साइड में आपको इधर एक कट मार्क लगाना है लाइक एंड देन इसको आपको इसको फोल्ड करके इसके अंदर इसको फिक्स करना है ओके So now it is fixed. Look at this. And then apply the glue on it and paste this rose. And then make some leaves. Look at this, two leaves. Paste it. Hold for a few minutes. So now it is ready. Look at this. I'm going to wear it. See? It is beautiful, na? I hope you try it.